I don't know where it is though. Yeah, that one.
Hey, I'll dig that.
ETA 15 seconds. Stay clear of the LZ as they bring her down.
Yeah, right.
Deceased Django removed. Swapping mag.
Yep. Yep.
Bringing her down. Aboard, strike team.
Yep.
Lay down some cover fire. Holding as long as I can for remaining squad mates.
Yep.
On your six.
Eyes on a tough one. Confirming zombie kill. Eyes up. Changing mag.
You got here quicker than expected.
Planting energy charge.
I'm in the middle of erasing my research from the terminal database.
Tango removed.
You want to leave Zach IF with even a scrap of my work? You might might as well hand him a nuke.
Chance of deleting the research files. Sid, I can't lock her out.
Bonus points.
Don't move, Dr. Johnson. This isn't the sort of job you can just walk away from. Your new friends are only making it worse. Operation Deadbolt is dead on arrival.
Yep.
Holding fresh mag.
Still can't believe myself and Zach AM's bullshit. Extra dimensional energy research. My ass. I handed a psychopath the keys to the apocalypse.
Shift your fire, or my next bullet goes in your head. Changing mag! One less and dead.
The forces that you think you have accomplished, this little speed bump of yours, it won't slow us down for long. You and your Deadbolt allies will still pay with your lives.
All right, speed bumps, let's get the hell out of here.
Extraction team to the helipad. We're 3 mics out.
I know the way, I can handle myself. Come on!
Where the fuck did he come from?
I'm for international intelligence, taught me to protect myself.
Dropping mags!
On your six!
Will unleash this hell everywhere from New York to Joburg if we can't stop him here.
Can confirm package is set for exfil.
Copy, 1 minute out.
Changing mag.
Clear and hold that LZ, strike team. Multiple enemies on approach, weapons free and all threats.
I'm dead hostile, get me.
You just fall off?
We're RTV.
Bravo Zulu team.
Righto.
I have a lot of questions for Dr. Jansen, and she
so what happens to you?
To answer for.
Is all this cloak and dagger stuff necessary? I'm the one who called you, remember?
I'm not the one that needs convincing. Keep walking. Welcome to Operation Deadbolt. The boss would like a word with you.
The company hired me to continue my research on energy production from n-dimensional interactions. It was purely theoretical.
right up until it wasn't. As for Zakhaev, I had no idea I was working for a terrorist.
You're lying.
I thought he was the CEO. I'm a physicist, not a mind reader. And I wouldn't have had to work for him, or anyone, if you assholes hadn't shut me down. Zakhaev is still out there with even more weapons-grade Ethereum, but I happen to know he keeps it on his person at all times. Why would I tell you that if I didn't want him stopped? Look, I know this element down to its protons. I'm fairly certain I can find a way to neutralize it.
Fairly certain won't cut it. Can you do it or no? Perhaps we should hear her out.
Please, I have to fix this. I may be the only person who can.
You better be right.
Extraction's going great. Gonna make a killing selling this Ethereum.
When I've enriched enough to make more of these, you can do as you please with the rest.
And what about our runner?
She's played her part. Find her and kill her.